Evening, guys. Well, it is 11:15. It's Saturday night, and me and Thomas.
Hello, how are you?
Are still in New York. So today we spend the day going round Empire State Building. Plenty of videos to show you, and plenty of pictures. Oh my God, it's just unbelievable. It's like looking at Lego. We then headed downtown to the World Trade Center. We had a look at the footprints, the 9/11 museum, and then we went up Freedom Tower. All I can say is about the 9/11 museum. There is a few pictures, but you have to feel it. It's a place you have to feel. It's really sad. I was kind of tearful. Tom was kind of tearful. There's a lot of stories about the survivors and the things that happened, and seeing some of the equipment. It's just a very somber kind of museum. But after that, we got to go to World Trade 1, which is Freedom Tower. So we got to look north of Manhattan Island. So then we could see the Empire State Building and the Chrysler Building and all that kind of exciting stuff. The Hudson River, where that pilot landed a plane. We're currently just outside of our hotel, which is Hotel Pennsylvania. I was gonna swing you this way so you can have a look. That little big bugger behind us, that is our hotel. And strangely enough, would you believe, this place behind me is Madison Square Garden. I don't know much about what happens there, but I know Godzilla laid a couple of eggs there, and then rampaged around New York. I'll give you a little look, right. I know it seems really bright. I haven't got a flash on at all. It's New York. It's just daylight. There's that many screens everywhere. It's just mental, so I'll give you a bit of a look. Just so you know, look, the Empire State Building is right behind our hotel. So you see all the people? Like I said, it's 11:30. It's packed out there. We had a wonder at Times Square again earlier. I popped into the Hershey's shop to try and get some Jolly Ranchers, but they didn't have a great selection, to be fair. But behind us is Madison Square Garden. So it's just so cool. There's tall buildings everywhere. So up there, look, massive building. Over there, you've got just an absolute huge screen. I can't quite explain what it's like being in New York. Every time we're wandering around, I have to just pinch myself and think, oh my God, I'm in New York City. And it's true what they say, it just never sleeps. But one thing, having done America Now for the last 10 days, it is one of the most friendliest places I think I've ever been in New York. Everybody's really friendly, really helpful. Me and Tom really fucked up today. We're meant to get on the subway, and we got on the wrong subway, so we nearly ended up in the Bronx. So we got off that and then on another one, and then after World Trade Center, fucked up again, we went through this barrier and then decided it was the wrong station, so we came out, and then we couldn't check into another barrier, so we jumped the barrier, just being real rebels, and then we didn't even know what tube we had to catch. It's not like the tube, nobody to ask. It's just mental, but we've had a brilliant time so far. I will do some more videos, but we'll keep you posted.